I feel the way things are looking, that the countries are finding that the internet has become too important to be just left to on its own to grow and create issues for them. So one way or the other, there are countries which are bringing in some kind of regulation on to internet and trying to achieve greater and greater control on what their populations can see on the internet.